Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel. If this is your first time watching me, my name is Jenny. So in today's video, as you probably already read from the title, I'm gonna be creating two eye looks using the new Ambressi palette that she did in collaboration with Anastasia Beverly Hills. And of course, I'm gonna be showing you swatches of all of the shadows in this palette. So if you wanna see how to get this makeup look and swatches in the palette and all that jazz, then just continue watching. Alright, so before we get into the eye tutorial, I just wanted to show you the palette because this palette is so beautiful. I am actually a fan of the packaging. I love that it's pink and I love that it has a glitter surface. When you touch it, it does feel a little bit rough, but it doesn't leave any glitter residue. I know that some people said that they did get a glitter fallout from the packaging, but that hasn't happened to me yet. This is what the palette looks like inside. It has 16 shades, including 10 eyeshadows, 4 pressed pigments, and 2 pressed glitters. And I believe this is the first time that they have pressed glitters in their palettes. At least it's my first palette that has pressed glitters. I'm gonna be showing you swatches on the screen right now so that you can have a better idea of what the colors look like. The two formulas that I did find a little bit more difficult to work with were the pressed glitters, which is Lady right here, and also Gemini. I did use Gemini on one of the eye looks that I'm gonna show you in a bit. So just from my experience, I definitely recommend using a glitter glue or a setting spray when you use these two pressed glitters, just because they feel very loose. And when you apply them just dry like that on your eyelids, number one, they're not gonna stay as easily. And number two, you are gonna have a little bit of fallout. So that's just something that I will recommend you to do. I will say that I really love the colors that they chose for this palette. I obviously love the top row because those are just colors that I definitely love. But from a makeup collector and somebody who owns quite a few palettes, I maybe did not need the matte shadows underneath, just because I do have pretty similar shades on my collection, especially those two brown shadows right here. They do look pretty similar when looking at them, but once you use them one, it is a little bit more warm than the other one. And when it comes to this berry, this brown and black shadows, like, I do have those shades in my collection, so I could have been okay without having those in this palette and maybe having more of the shimmers. But I do understand that if you just buy this one palette and you want to take it with you and create a makeup look, you are able to just use shadows from this palette to create stunning makeup looks. So that's just something to note. But if you have other ABH palettes or even any other palettes, you most likely will have those matte shadows on the bottom row. But that's just something to note. I know that some people have different opinions when it comes to that. But that just depends on what type of consumer you are. But now I'm gonna go ahead and show you the two eye looks that I created using this palette in case you want to get ideas of what colors you can use to create looks using this palette. So just continue watching.
Love, love. time I fall, you got me safe and sound, safe and sound. We just do what we do, ain't no joke about love. He's the one that I died for. Can't sit along side by side, can't believe that he is mine. We just do what we do, why? From high ground, keeps catching me every time I fall. He got me safe and sound.
So I hope that you like the two eye looks that I share with you on today's video. I will say that out of the two, this one that I'm wearing right now is my favorite, just because I really love this teal shadow on my eyelid. And you can always follow me on Instagram because I'm obviously gonna be using this palette a lot more and creating more makeup looks. I probably want to use this hot pink next just because it's really beautiful, but follow me on Instagram so that you don't miss out on that. So I hope that you enjoy the video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share before you leave. And with that, I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.